Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Signal locked in. The target is marked, but the signal will not hold for long.
For it is he that they feared, not man, or his armies. They feared the mark of the beast.
Violence mode, which is just like a bit harder than standard, I think. Oh, glory kills. Change of pace since the Resident Evil Village that I did in my last video. It's been a long time since I've played Doom, any Doom. Voldemort from Harry Potter. Punchable. Oh.
I
weapon mod selection. This is the weapon mod selection screen. Interact with the mod bot and then to unlock my mod for available weapon. I think I'd like sticky bombs. But it's just one choice. To activate a weapon mod, hold L2, the left trigger, and then the right trigger to fire. Nice. So it did say that deaths would be quite frequent at the start. Where is he? Chainsaw refueling on the right hand side there, you see a little gas canister. Hell barges, big boys. View image. Whole citadels on the backs.
Consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are 2 Hell Priests remaining.
God, that was a shot. Oh, this neighborhood's a lot better. Remaining human population. about the UK? Oh, the UK is fully pink. That's gone. Another mob. So it's just full auto. Alright, press up to swap weapons. And then that is shown with a little symbol next to the ammo at the bottom right corner. Objective marker. The objective marker shows where you are, the objective is, and presents on a compass and the auto map. Press down. Ah, so yeah. And it also shows you on this 3D world map. On these harder difficulties, I mean, it's not ultra hard, but is that something from Earth's defense? Sick. Gundam or what is it, Pacific Rim? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, so we're jumping down it. Oh shit. What's it? Shit. Could die. Not today. Not today, Satan. Literally. Demons have weak points that can be shot for extra damage or even disable their abilities. Weak points flash red when damaged. The Arachnotron is a heavy range demon. It irritates with weak points, disabling long range attacks. Where is that look? Oh, here we go. Oh no, I thought I'd be able to get up there then. Shit. I'm gonna die. Oh, I've gone off the edge. Oh, and then I spawn right next to it and it kills me. Not fair that I spawn next to it. Thank you. bit in it. Oh. Oh, could have done a finisher on it. Most of the time, unless it's really difficult, I'll probably like learn after I've died once, and then I'll more or less get past the upper stage. Finding all these little extra bits here and using the surroundings, killing these weaker ones for ammo and life and stuff. What was it? I'll put them on. Press the right bumper to quickly swap your weapon. Hold the right bumper to activate the weapon wheel. Heavy cannon. This is the map. Update my map. Yeah, auto map station, reveal all undiscovered areas. Okay. Oh, right, okay. Wow, it's big, isn't it? Didn't expect it to be this big. I thought Doom, the first Doom, was quite short. Try this out. Oh, that was bad shooting at first. Oh yeah, I like this one. Bit more range on it. I tell you what, you run out of ammo quite quick, don't you? Like, absolutely makes you like have to go up to close and chop them up with a chainsaw to get them on. I hate these ones the worst for shooting. That way. If any codex I've not found. Couldn't get in there, could I? Humanity Part 2. Yes, please. Extra life. Extra life. These are quite easy to take care of. I keep pressing up instead of down. I thought I'd just come from there, hadn't I? So what's this? Oh. Good use for the mini-map. Pressing the right stick. Climb by pressing up, left, right, and then jump to look. Key card. Shit.
Rebel merger initiative. Humanity can now reach its full potential.
Yes. What? Oh, I thought it was just a full on body. So it is this way. It's a mod. Precision bolt. Alright, nice. Micro missiles. Let's go precision bolt. Don't mind, like a nice precision shot me. Nothing to collect, nothing on that side. Oh. Make sure there's no... Yep, all good. Oh nice, what is this? Frag grenade. Press the left bumper to launch a grenade. Weak point on a Kako demon. Kako demon. Pressure demon with a powerful cloaking fight. If you fire a sticky bomb or frag grenade into its mouth, it staggers. Right, okay, so what have I got? Right, yeah. Kako. Oh, why has it done that? At least it don't take the life off you. Oh, I've done it again. He just absolutely flies out of this thing. Now I've got low life. Shit. Never died because these two have bit me. Right. Oh. No, no fuel. Oh, there's a big life there as well. Get that life. Oh shit. Checker, there's no kind of So it's a battle zone. I need to clear it up. Just seeing if there's no codex entries that I have to get. Oh, nice. Oh, why is it getting stuck there? Where's he going? Some ammo, some health. We'll see where that takes me. I can go up to another level up there. Oh. Nah, you can't go up there, I don't know why. Okay, oh yeah, up there. Well, that didn't work. How many grenades have I got left? Alright, so that's chargeable as well. Oh, it's quite slow. The citadel. So this is the citadel. Oh no, or is that the citadel? But this massive thing up there. Another codex. Formation of the Ark. I do like the how it's like took his legs out there. Yeah. die. Close calls. Where's that? Over here. Is there anything to collect? I've missed. Have I missed whatever that question mark is there? Alright. Do I wait to just quickly get back down? Oh, what's this? Just to quickly have a look. Oh, what's that? I find it open then. Here we go. Infinite lives cheat. Cheat codes activate special modifiers in mission select. XL runes. Cheat codes save progression. But you cannot pick up items that conflict with your current cheat. I won't apply a cheat yet, unless it's done it automatically, but nice, neat little thing I found. I've missed a few other things, so just worth replaying to find them all in it. We're going to go back for them, so carry on. Climb on top of that.
that another life. Oh, are these possible? Shooting at me then. How do I get to... It must be on this side. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm supposed to jump in that pole there. Totally forgot. Fuck!
She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD.
Anything not found?
The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
Rightio, so I'm going to leave this video here and then we'll carry on in the next video. Thanks for watching.